Okay, well, this hand can potentially kill turn two. Turn one, spoils of the vault for pull from eternity. Turn two, pull from eternity, Narset, and then Goryeo's Vengeance. Or if the opponent puts themselves to 15, we could. No, we can't spoils for Emrakul. Or if we hit Emrakul, then we can pull. Yeah, we don't have much choice. We're gonna go for pull from eternity. Realistically. Well, I mean, realistically, the opponent is going to keep up some kind of disruption. Unfortunately, we don't have the turn two kill, turn one kill, which this deck is capable of with Simian Spirit Guide. Treasure cruises, just moving to the graveyard. There's Omniscience, which I can say was not really the card we were looking to draw, but there it is. Your move. Here it comes. Is opponent gonna tap out for young Pyro? Hope so. Alright, 20% chance of death right now, otherwise we have a good chance of winning. Pull from eternity. Pull from eternity. Are we dead? 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 Oh no. Well, we hit it, but we didn't exile anything. It's not the most consistent. That's too bad. I thought we were about to get a turn two kill. I guess we like. What are the odds that we exile Narset on the way to pull from eternity and survive? Not necessarily the best, right? Okay. Well, we still have hope. Loot. See if we hit a Narset. Didn't. Discard this. And discard this. Play a land. Pass the turn. Too bad. I thought that we were just gonna like just hit a home run and walk off. But that's not the reality. I mean, I want to believe that this thing wins turn three or faster 70% of the time. I don't believe it though. Switch spear. There's a Fury of the Horde. I'm gonna play Faithless Looting, and it's off Forbidden Orchard, and there's a good chance that we're about to be dead. But could also have done it off of Simian Spirit Guide, and that way we can maybe win this turn. Yeah. But here we are. Let's see if we get there. It looks like we're gonna have to move to a third game, most likely. All right, well, the opponent is continuing to add to their board presence. For what it's worth. Meanwhile, our hand is not doing a whole lot, but this hand did have big dreams. Like, it had an opportunity. It might have killed on the second turn. Instead, it did nothing ever, but that's kind of the way I like to play Magic. I'm not. I mean, if I pay money and go to a tournament, I want to play. Maybe it's fun to play 40-minute matches of grind, but if I'm like just playing something on Magic Online, I'd prefer shorter games because I don't want to have to deal with the opponent waiting forever, waiting for the opponent forever. I just want the quick turn three all-in games. Get him in, get him out. At least right now. Yeah, I mean like it's a computer game. I don't want to be on it all day. I want to think about it and then test my idea and then come back tomorrow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, we're probably dead. It seems that way. Alternatively, with the spoils, could have spoils for. Yeah, I gotta just go greedy for the pull from eternity. This card is so sweet, by the way, like, it's pretty hilarious. Alright, gut shot to the face. 4, 5, 6. I don't know if we're actually dead, though. So far, 4, 5, 6. I bet there's mutagenic growths coming.
Wow.
4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. Not dead, supposedly. And then maybe we can make something happen on this turn. Pull from Eternity. Targeting. We can Simeon Spirit Guide out of Simeon Spirit Guide. I don't think that's enough, though. So let's go to the next game. Begin sideboarding. Which we're not going to do.